This is a 38 years old female with history of high grade fever, pelvic pain and vaginal discharge. She also gave history of DNC from a local clinic and vaginal discharge, smell and infection from 6 months. The uterus is mild and large. This is 9.6 cm. Endometrium is normal, 9 mm. Uterine myometrial wall texture is coarsened. In the right adnexa, we can see a large cystic mass with other small peripheral cystic areas involving the area of ovary, tube and adnexa. This is large, fixed, filled with thick debris and fluid. Multiple internal hyperchoic echogenic echoes of air is seen. There is no internal vascularity. Now the abdominal pelvic scan is done. We can see a large cystic mass of size 10.2 cm and volume 396 ml. Abdominal scan gives a more clear view of echogenic echoes of air with dirty shadowing. This is a pelvic abscess or tubo-ovarian abscess and is collection of pus in the pelvis. Pelvic abscess is a life-threatening collection of infected fluid in the cul-de-sac, fallopian tube, ovary or parametric tissue. It can cause sepsis, peritonitis, fistula. It is an important cause of infertility. It can block fallopian tubes and increase risk of ectopic pregnancy. It is usually caused by bacterial infection and most important cause are sexually transmitted infections like STIs. Bacterial infections occur following lower abdominal surgical procedures, complication of pelvic inflammatory disease, lower genital tract infections, appendicitis, diverticulitis, inflammatory bowel disease. In young women, it can start as an ascending infection from vagina and cervix and spreads to uterus, fallopian tube, ovary and peritoneum. Treatment includes broad spectrum antibiotics, drainage of pus and surgery. However, the best treatment is precaution and early prevention from infection.